first half of the show tonight, and we're going to have